looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the...
Are we there yet?
Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim.
So, it's our first abseil, and we're all still alive, which is good. It's Martin. And Scott.
Somewhere down there.
And this is Chantal, reporting live. Martin, tell us what just happened.
Well, apparently the route we're using is too short, so Scott might have a little difficulties to go down. But we may lose 20% of him, it doesn't matter. We'll see.
Some of you may die, but it's a sacrifice I am willing to make.
Sadly, Scott is still alive.
First mistake.
He didn't read it properly. Just saying.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. We can stay up late, swapping manly stories, and in the morning, I'm making waffles.
That was mean. That was mean.
Give me that finger.
That's what she said. Oh.
And then there's that big awkward silence, you know.
Which one are you using?
This is Chantal reporting live.
We're going to be using
and
the 40
MR. Sadly, we are still all alive and we haven't lost any 20%. And yeah, there's some trees.
Are you taking pictures or video?
I'm taking a video. I'm just reporting live. Like, seriously, get it straight. They're still alive. For now.
Sadly,
it's so boring. Why hasn't anyone died yet?
Something specific.
Yeah, when you tie in, actually that's good because you have the ATC. When you're on rope,
yeah.
Check and see which side the knot is on.
Yeah.
And just remember when you get down there so we know which one to pull on.
Alright.
Okay. I got it on video, so if you forget, then
I think
you can replay it.
So like this one. The knot's on the left side, so my top ATC one is the one that we don't pull, so I don't
I'm not that stupid. I'll figure that out.
Are you sure?
You think I can get you laugh?
More than 40. But I don't know exactly where the path below is, so that's the only difference.
Please make a loud scream and pretend to die.
A whistle?
I'm gonna die! Check, I'm gonna die!
Don't look over there, though.
What's that?
On the other side, it's not very...
No, don't look there!
Really happening.
Check! I'm looking down!
Ah! Okay, bye-bye.
Out.
Hope we see you again.
Hey, Scott, I would have loved to do that road trip with you.
It would have been great. And that's the last time we ever saw Scott.
I would always remember your little green.
The green helmet's the last I ever saw of you. And it's
he disappeared with a smile on his face.
That's right, fool. Now I'm a flying talking donkey. You might have seen a house fly, maybe even a super fly, but I bet you ain't never seen a donkey fly. I know you probably hear this all the time from your food, but you must bleach or something, because that is one dazzling smile you got there.
Did you enjoy that?
It was good, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
We won't tell anyone what you
now
just
little,
did, but...
I'm a little lighter.
Well, you just gave them a very good clue.
Whew, Shrek, did you do that?
My beloved.
That's why.
Wearing a raincoat that has four sleeves.
So we should have been going up this way. But realistically,
it's still hit.
There we are.
Does it look like a path at all? So we're kind of lost. Kind of. And we lost Martin.
Oops. Who's hungry?
Who wants the prosek? Like, who wants that? Do you want that?
You, right?
No. Do you want a prosek?
Martin.
Oh shit, don't fall on me, wait.
Don't fall on me. Don't stay in the drop zone.
I thought love was only true in fairy tales. Meant for someone else, but not for me. Love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind.
Bye-bye. See you later.